Dear children, in this video we will see the next part of speech, that is adjuncts. Adjuncts give you additional information, but they are not the essential part of the sentence. As I say, even without these adjuncts, the sentence will give you complete meaning. See, for example, she is reading a book now. Is reading is the verb in the sentence. The doer of this action is she. So she is the subject in the sentence. And what is she reading? She is reading a book. So this is the object in the sentence. And when is she reading the book? She is reading the book now. So now gives you only the additional information when she is reading the book. So now is the adjunct in the sentence. The sentence pattern is SVOA. Adjuncts generally answers the question when, where, how, why, how often, etc. Let us go to the next example. Suddenly, they heard a noise. So here is the verb in the sentence. And who does this act of hearing? They do the act of hearing. So they is the subject in the sentence. And what do they hear? They hear a noise. So it answers the question what? So a noise is the object in the sentence. And when do they hear it? They hear it suddenly. So suddenly is the additional information there. So that is the adjunct. So the sentence pattern is ASVO. So even without the word suddenly, the sentence will give you complete meaning. They heard a noise. Okay. So suddenly only gives you additional information. So suddenly is a adjunct in the sentence. I read newspaper regularly. When do you read the newspaper? Regularly. So regularly is the adjunct in the sentence. She sang a song melodiously. How did she sing? She sang it melodiously. So melodiously is the adjunct in the sentence. Meenu met a friend in the market. So where did Meenu meet a friend? She met a friend in the market. So it answers the question where. So in the market is the adjunct in this sentence. She narrated the story interestingly. How did she narrate the story? She narrated it interestingly. So interestingly is the adjunct in the sentence. I watched a horror movie last night. When did you watch the horror movie? I watched it last night. So last night is the adjunct in the sentence. I visit my grandparents frequently. How often do you visit your grandparents? I visit them frequently. So frequently is the adjunct in the sentence. All of a sudden, a tiger came on our way. So in this sentence, came is the verb in the sentence. Who does this act of coming? A tiger. So tiger is the subject. And when did the tiger come? It came all of a sudden. So all of a sudden is the adjunct in the sentence. And where did it come? It came on our way. Okay, so this on our way is again another adjunct. So the sentence is two adjuncts, all of a sudden and on our way. So the pattern of sentence for this is ASVA. So it is ASVA. I saw an interesting book recently in the book fair. Okay. So, saw is the verb in the sentence. Who does the act of seeing? I. So, I is the subject. And what did I see? I saw an interesting book. So, an interesting book is the object in the sentence. You should not segregate interesting separately and say it is adjunct. What did you see? I saw an interesting book. So, an interesting book is the object in the sentence. And when did you see it? I saw it recently. So recently is an adjunct. Where did you see it? I saw it in the book fair. So in the book fair is again another adjunct. This answers the question when and this answers the question where. So the sentence pattern for this sentence is SVOA. So it is SVOAA. So this is how you identify the adjuncts in the sentence. Thank you, children. And as your assignments, I wish you to write at least 10 sentences involving adjuncts.